Got turned around in some little town I'd never been to before. Working my way through a middle of June midnight thunderstorm. There was something in the headlights that stopped me on a dime. Well, she was scared to death, so I said, climb in, and then she climbed. Ooh, yeah. Well, she was bruised and broke from head to toe with a tear in her blood-stained shirt. She didn't tell the whole truth, but she didn't have to. I knew what had happened to her. I didn't load her down with questions. That girl had been through enough. I just threw it in drive, looked in those eyes, and asked her where he was.
I don't know if he's an angel, 'cause angels don't do what he did. He was hell-bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat, but I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me,
wait in the truck, just wait in the truck. Well, I knocked and knocked and no one came, so I kicked in his double-wide door. I let the hammer drop before he got to that 12 he was reaching for. I didn't try to hide my pistol, I didn't even try to run. I just sat on the porch smoking one of his cigarettes and waited for the cops to come.
I don't know if he's an angel, 'cause angels don't do what he did. He was hell-bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat, but I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me,
wait in the truck, just wait in the truck. Comes to see me from time to time. It was worth the price to see a brighter side of the girl I picked up that night. And I might be here forever, it ain't paradise, that's true, but it's a whole hell of a lot better than the place I sent him to. Yeah. Just wait in the truck.
Just wait in the truck.